Hi, today we're talking about chapter 4, cellular metabolism. So we have 5 steps of the routine synthesis. Step 1, copy of the one side of the DNA strand is made, called mRNA. Then step 2, mRNA move to the cytosol, then ribosome. Step 3, mRNA go to ribosome 3 bases at a time. Step 4, chain for RNA matches up with the open DNA base. And then last step, tRNA release to the amino acids at the top, which joins the chain of amino acids being produced.